Congratulations! You finished the A/B test like a data scientist course. I hope that you have learned a lot and that from now on you will run only perfectly executed, successful A/B tests. Remember, you have lifetime access to this course and to all future updates, so come back anytime if you want to review the base concepts, the best practices, the framework that I showed you, or anything else. Also, feel free to download the cheat sheets and checklists that I provided in this course and use them internally in your own online business. Finally, I would like to take a moment and recap all the important A/B testing mindset questions that I showed you in this course. Here they are. Correlation does not imply causation. Analyzing historical data shows correlations only, but by running experiments, you can discover cause-effect relationships. A/B testing is not conversion rate optimization, it's research. So your number one priority is not to deliver new winning variations all the time, but to continuously learn from your experiments. You should A/B test only when you need it, but then you should A/B test. A/B testing is not the holy grail, and sometimes putting more effort into marketing or into other research methods could bring more value to your business, but by not running A/B tests when you should, you take unnecessary risks. Statistics is important. Always mind statistical significance and don't gamble when you run experiments. Preparation is 90% of the job and 90% of the success. So always do your prep work, run initial research runs, and A/B test only well-funded, promising ideas. And here is one last extra piece of advice from me. Practice makes perfect. Everything that you have learned here will become useful and valuable only if you apply it in real life. You have finished the course, but the real work starts now. Go ahead and run your first research runs, set up your first experiment, and then the next one, and the next one, and so on. You will see that by putting the things you learned into action, you will learn just as much, if not more, than you learned by watching the videos in the course. And for me, this is the place where I have to say goodbye. So, one last time, thank you for taking this course. Hopefully, I will see you in another one. But until then, have a nice day and cheers!